Welcome to the MOOCs course, Multi-Core Computer Architecture, Storage and Interconnects. Myself, John Jose, I am an Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science and Engineering at Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. My teaching and research area basically focuses on exploring advanced computer architecture techniques with a special focus to on-chip storage and interconnect mechanisms. This course is organized as 20 lectures that spans across 8 weeks. Every week, apart from the normal 3 lecture videos, we will be uploading an assignment sheet also for you to work on. Solving these assignment questions will give you more clarity and depth in understanding the topics that is already covered. Apart from this, sufficient tutorial links and materials will also be provided for those who require little bit of background knowledge about the topics covered. This course is basically for students as well as faculty from the streams of computer science and engineering, information technology, electronics and communication engineering, and electrical engineering, with a passion to explore computer architecture principles and techniques. With the advancements in VLSI technology, the computing power that is associated with processors has drastically increased. We are in the era of multi-core systems where a single chip can accommodate multiple processing cores and its associated cache memories. This has opened up a wide range of application domains to make use of high-end computing systems. To design and develop such kind of systems, understanding and appreciating computer architecture is very much needed. Now, handheld devices and mobile phones are becoming part and parcel of common man's life. When you consider the growth in the field of communication devices in the last one decade, it has drastically changed in this time period. The number of applications that run on these devices has also increased many fold, adding to quality and comfort of life in this planet. In this context, to understand computer hardware of such systems is very much needed for students as well as faculty who work in the streams of computer science, electronics and related domain. Coming to the contents of this course is organized in such a way that the initial 3 lectures will be focusing on building up the fundamentals required to appreciate about storage systems and interconnect systems of multi-core processors. We will be briefly touching upon instruction pipeline features of superscalar processors and then slowly move on to the storage system. As we all know, execution of programs by a processor is possible only with the help of a fast memory system, which we call it as a cache memory. Understanding the working of cache memory systems is also important if you wanted to focus on performance improvement of processors. We will be spending close to 7 to 8 lectures on various cache memory principles, including mapping techniques, block identification techniques, performance optimization of cache memory, and advanced features of cache memory performance improvement. Once we have covered this cache memory topics, then we move on to main memory, especially DRAM techniques, where we will be working on the organization of DRAM, scheduling algorithms on DRAM, refresh techniques of DRAM. Like processing capabilities and storage capability, another important aspect of a computing system, especially a high-end computing system, is the communication infrastructure that is used. With the advent of multi-core processors, the need to have a good communication infrastructure that communicates from one end of the chip to another is very much needed. In the last one decade, the traditional bus-based communication mechanism is being replaced by packet-switched network-on-chip techniques. This course also gives a thorough exposure in the field of on-chip interconnection mechanisms, especially network-on-chip. We will be focusing on various topologies, router microarchitectures, routing techniques, flow control techniques, and buffer management techniques. To comprehend with the studies what we have with the lecture courses, numerical design problem sheets as assignments will be given to you every week. To get more grip on the underlying studies, we are also planning to have simulator based assignments. There will be one assignment roughly at the end of the fourth week regarding working of cache memories, and at the end of the eighth week there will be another assignment regarding the working of network on chip. For both these assignments, we will be using the open source computer architecture simulator called JUMP5. So, with this background, I hope that students who wanted to explore this domain would like take this course and will get benefited out of it. Before concluding, I request you to go through the detailed course structure that is given in the course webpage. Feel free to write to me if you want any clarifications regarding the topics, its treatment and depth of coverage. Such that it will help you in taking a decision whether to go for this course or not. My email ID is johnjose@iitg.ernet.in. I look forward to see you as a registrant in this course. Thank you.